G'day guys, Matty from Extreme Auto Caravanning Camping with you again today. Last day of work, 2022 comes to a close. Have a Merry Christmas and a safe New Year. I hope you guys are out there holidaying it up and living it up. Free camping, I hope. If not, as long as you're spending time with family and friends, that's all that matters. And cheers, have a beer or two for me, or a rum. I do love rum. So, thank you from the team here, behind the scenes, my lovely wife that does everything in the background, which you guys only see the results from, just really well detailed laid out invoices and stuff like that. And obviously Riley, my counterpart in crime, he would be absolutely stoked he gets a bit of a time off. We both work very hard. So between me and him, the amount of work we get done is absolutely phenomenal, as well as the wife behind the scenes. So this is a shout out and a big thank you to those guys as well. So from us all, on behalf of us all, we'd like to say Happy New Year and have a safe and Merry Christmas. From the team at Extreme Auto Caravan Camping, stay tuned, 2023 is going to be a monster year, bigger than this year. Already we are bookings into November and we're not talking small little tinkery stuff, we're talking big, detailed, complex systems getting installed in brand new vans, and we're talking all walks of life, from families to grey nomads that have just retired, from young couples that are wanting to travel, and we've got full-time caravanners as well. We've got a lot of people on board, we've got a few big jobs that will be a little bit more popular than others, in the form of some YouTubers, just like I am. Influencers, whatever you want to call people that you guys follow and love. I'm not going to name names, but you'll soon see them with some of our setups getting around, so you'll see in real time and in the real world what they do, not just on what my videos show and other people tell you. So that'll be a really cool thing to see in 2023. Yeah, enjoy guys, see you in 2023. Cheers. Got another 10 of them. Oh.